Radio echo sounding, RES, is a powerful tool for understanding glacier dynamics, but is limited by strip noise, which can reduce the accuracy of measurements and obscure important information about subglacial conditions. We have developed a new method for removing strip noise using wavelet and Fourier transforms, which can improve the quality of residential data and provide more accurate measurements of ice thickness and other characteristics.
This article was authored by Bangbing Wang, Bo Sun, Jiaxin Wang, and others.